Okay, I guess I'll tune in my radio.
Okay, thank you, later. Alright, Uncle Jim. Ready and operating!
Oh, hi everyone!
This is gonna be so much fun. Today we're gonna be transmitting our very own Treasure Attic radio show!
Yay! Almost time, Uncle Jim!
On with the jingle!
And you can sing along!
Come everyone to Treasure Attic. Fun surprises are there for you. Learn new things from the songs we sing. There's lots to see and do. Hey, come upstairs to Treasure Attic. Meet Uncle Jim and Peeper Sue. Spread the word and bring your friends. It's time for Treasure Attic.
What's happening, boys and girls? Welcome to the Treasure Attic radio program. And on today's program, we'll be playing some of your favorite hits. So call in now and make your request. And remember, all this is brought to you by your Treasure Attic friends. For our first number, come along to Jamaica for a fun song that we call the Rain Song.
To the sound of the falling rain, hear the pitter-patter on my window pane. Welcome little raindrops coming down, watering the trees and the thirsty ground. Listen to the sound of the falling rain, hear the pitter-patter on my window pane. Welcome little raindrops coming down, watering the trees and the thirsty ground.
The rain makes everything so clean. It fills the rivers, lakes and streams. It gives the earth the drink it needs to grow our food from tiny seeds.
Listen to the sound of the falling rain, hear the pitter-patter on my window pane. Welcome little raindrops coming down, watering the trees and the thirsty ground.
If you live in a northern clime, the rain will turn into snow sometimes. And in the south, maybe lots of rain, or not a drop on a dusty plain. Fire, 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 fire.
Falling rain, hear the pitter-patter on my window pane. Welcome little raindrops coming down, watering the trees and the thirsty ground.
We'll be glad for a rainy day,
even if it means to sadly say,
thank God for water in so many ways,
because we use it every single day.
Listen to the sound of the falling rain, hear the pitter-patter on my window pane. Welcome little raindrops coming down, watering the trees and the thirsty ground.
Hello, Treasure Attic tune time.
G'day, Treasure Attic friends. Is that you, Bunny Big Word? Oh, I'm so glad I got through to you. Right now I'm on a safari expedition, and I couldn't pass up the opportunity to radio any request. Well, Animal Babies is one of my favourite songs, of course. Whoa, what was that? Well, gotta go. See you later then. Ho-ho!
1, 2, 3, hit!
The baby of a dog. A dapple is the baby of a frog. A foal is the baby of a donkey or a horse. And a little baby cat is a kitten, of course. Elephants and cows have a baby calf. So that's a seal and a whale and a giraffe. A cub is a baby lion, tiger, wolf, or bear. And a fawn is the baby of a deer. Those animal babies are so cute. I'm sure they're mama's. They bring a lot of happiness to you and to me. It's so much fun to watch them grow, wouldn't you agree? Caterpillar is a baby butterfly, and little baby fish are known as fry. Baby bees are larvae, and baby ants are too. And a joey is the baby of a kangaroo. A baby bird or chicken is called a chick, and a baby goat is called a kid. A sheep has a baby called a lamb. Those animal babies are so cute. I'm sure their mamas and their papas think so too. They bring a lot of happiness to you and to me. It's so much fun to watch them grow, wouldn't you agree? It's so much fun to watch them grow, wouldn't you agree? The baby of a duck is a duckling. The baby of a goose is a gosling. The baby of a swan is a cygnet. And the baby of a pig is a piglet. Those animal babies are so cute. I'm sure their mamas and their papas think so too. They bring a lot of happiness to you and to me. It's so much fun to watch them grow, wouldn't you agree? It's so much fun to watch them grow, wouldn't you agree?
We have a good friend on the line who has often been on our show. Hello, Snowflake!
Hello, Uncle Jim, and hello to all my Treasure Attic friends out there. I'm so happy to have the opportunity to tell you how much I enjoy being on this show and being able to make people happy. In fact, it's good to remember that the way to be happy is to make someone else happy.
Thank you, Snowflake. And now, let's sing along to another Treasure Attic favorite.
Little thing!
Little people!
Yay!
Little letters make those great big books. Giant fish are caught with little hooks. Little seconds fill up many hours. Great big gardens made of little flowers. Little letters make those great big books. Sharp carpet little hooks. Little seconds fill up many hours. Great big gardens made of little flowers.
Little things.
People like you and me, are important, as you will see.
Oh,
if you're kind in all you do each day, your little deeds of kindness will go such a long way.
Little letters make those great big books. Giant fish are caught with little hooks. Little seconds fill up many hours. Great big gardens made of little flowers.
Sunshine on a rainy day brings out the colors of the rainbow in a beautiful way.
Little letters make those great big books. Giant fish are caught with little hooks. Little seconds fill up many hours. Great big gardens made of little flowers.
Can you see the importance of little things?
Oh, yes!
someone on the line.
Hi, Peepers.
Hi, Arfie. My good friend, what can I do for you today? How about a little country music?
Oh, yes, Peepers. In fact, I'm surrounded by some friends who are really clucking for a request. Okay, Miss Hen, go ahead. Go ahead.
Hmm? Right away, Miss Hen.
Mrs. Farmer Friendly was going to bake some bread. She went into the farmyard and this is what she said.
Who would like to help me to bake my bread today?
And this is what the animals had to say.
Not me,
said the hen.
Not me,
said the pig.
Not me,
said the honeybee.
I'm busy.
Not me,
said the old brown cow.
I don't have time to help.
Well,
said Mrs. Friendly,
I'll ask somebody else.
Mrs. Farmer Friendly prepared to bake the bread. She set out the ingredients and this is what she said.
Would someone like to help me? It's really lots of fun.
And the volunteers came running one by one.
I will,
said Lily.
I will,
said Amy too.
We will,
said Jeff and Paco.
We'll help you too.
I will,
said little Rusty.
Is there something I can do?
We're very, very happy to help you.
So Mrs. Farmer Friendly and her helpers made the bread. And finally when the bread was baked, Mrs. Friendly said,
who would like to help me to eat my bread today?
And what do you think the animals had to say?
I will,
said the hen.
I will,
said the pig.
I will,
said the honeybee.
I'm not so busy.
I will,
said the old brown cow.
I do have time to eat.
Oh no,
said Mrs. Friendly.
You don't deserve a piece.
Mrs. Farmer Friendly thanked the children who had helped.
If you'd like to have some bread,
she said,
please come and help yourself.
Then the animals who hadn't helped felt so very sad, because they hadn't helped when they were asked.
I'm sorry,
said the hen.
I'm sorry,
said the pig.
I'm sorry,
said the honeybee.
I shouldn't have been so busy.
I'm sorry,
said the old brown cow.
Next time, please count on me.
Okay,
said Mrs. Friendly.
I accept your apologies.
Mrs. Farmer Friendly began to slice the bread. And all the children took a piece and Mrs. Friendly said,
I also love my animals. I think they've learned today that it's best to volunteer and cheerfully say,
I will,
said the hen.
I will,
said the pig.
I will,
said the honeybee.
I'm not so busy.
I will,
said the old brown cow.
I want to help instead.
That's good,
said Mrs. Friendly.
Now you all can have some bread.
So everyone was happy. The bread was very good. And the animals knew better now to help out when they should. When it's time to do your part, please don't turn away. Let's all volunteer and cheerfully say,
I will,
said Lily.
I will,
said Amy too.
We will,
said Jeff and Paco.
We'll gladly help you too.
I will,
said little Rusty.
Is there something I can do?
We're very, very happy to help you.
I will,
said the hen.
I will,
said the pig.
I will,
said the honeybee.
I will,
said the old brown cow.
Is there something I can do?
We're very, very happy to help you. We're very, very happy to help you.
Hello, it's me, Beauty. My little friends are all so happy now that they finished eating and listening to these happy songs at the same time. Could you play that special little song now that we finished our meal?
Whoa, I know what that one is. Here we go.
Treasure Attic Tune Time!
I have an all-time favorite song, Uncle Jim. My friends and I just really like to dance.
Really?
Yeah, sure thing. And if you play it, my friends and I will all dance along with you.
Well, get out your dancing shoes then, because this song is just for you!
Like to dance whenever I get the chance. I like to swing, like to spin round and round. I like to lift up my feet to some music with the beat, moving to that happy sound. I like to dance whenever I get the chance. I like to swing, like to spin round and round. I like to lift up my feet to some music with the beat, moving to that happy sound. I like to dance the rumba and bossa nova too. Sometimes I like to samba, and the polka is so much fun to do. Like to dance whenever I get the chance. I like to swing, like to spin round and round. I like to lift up my feet to some music with a beat, moving to that happy sound. I like to dance the tango, the cha-cha-cha is fun. Have you ever seen the fandango? And the square dance includes everyone. I like to dance whenever I get the chance. I like to swing, like to spin round and round. I like to lift up my feet to some music with a beat, moving to that happy sound. Well, floor. I feel I could soar through the air like a bird in the sky. I like to dance rock and roll to a beat with some soul, doing the twist or the jive. I like to dance whenever I get the chance. I like to swing, like to spin round and round. I like to lift up my feet to some music with a beat, moving to that happy sound. Moving to that happy sound. Moving to that happy sound.
Well, that about wraps it up for today. And we hope that our show made each one of you feel special.
And remember, even you can make a difference by doing something kind, thoughtful, or loving for someone today.
Another show.
We're so happy you could join us once again. What are you doing, Beavers and Bunny?
Oh, my. I'm sorry. We were just discussing the next exciting show that we're preparing for our friends. It's going to be so much fun.
It's all about...
Wait. Maybe we should keep it a surprise.
Oh, okay. Come back again real soon.
Bye-bye.
That was so much fun. Good work, Bunny. That was fun. Bye.